Hello, everyone. It's time for a horror stream. Playing a little bit of Little Nightmares, the sequel. I've already started this game, but I figured it might be fun just to watch for a little bit. I got started really late. My sound decided not to work. Creepy-ass doctor. I think I'm supposed to go pick up stuff. Pick up a block and then carry it back. Quietly underneath the bed. Go over here. Nope. It's too risky. Way too risky. Boy. Well. Well, crap. I think I forgot what the grab mechanic was. I got it now. This game is weird. I mean, sincerely, it's one of the weirdest. It's one of the strangest games ever. Yep, I'm not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. We're just going to hang out right here. Then while he's checking out that weirdo doll thing, sneak back over this way. Back up under this thing. Gotcha. Just had to be patient. Oh, can't get up there. That's fine. Follow up our friend here. And see what's up here, I guess. Oh, nice. It's just a little magic hole. We can do that, right? Oh, shitballs. Okay, so this is gonna be a task. Some of these have, like, gotta be loose or something. Or maybe not. Can we keep going with it? Nope. Okay. Well, what is the point of this? Oh, okay. Dude, I'm not in it anymore. Alright. Let's see, let's go in here. What's in this magical little hidey hole? Ah, I can't get in. I have to go in the coffin. And then back through. Excellent. Nothing like a little decay to really, really heighten the experience. Good Lord. All right. Okay, so there's the key. This is probably sort of simple, yet maybe not so simple. Ho. Yep. I suppose. Let's try this. Nice. All right. Swing here. All right, and it's getting awfully loud in here. So let's just go ahead and get up here. Grab the key and instantly all the dude's got to be somewhere, right? Are we really not going to run into the dude? Seems awfully easy. This is sketchy at best. Okay. Well, so far it looks like it's really not going to be that bad. A couple of these spots have been really, oh, God bless it. Get back up. All right. Oh, you know what? Hold on 1 second. All right. Well, that could have been awful. Oh, boy. Oh, yeah. Here. Well, maybe not. Okay, so we're going to need a power cell of some sort. Cool. No. And the power cell is right there. Of course it is. How in the world? No. Damn. Well, this is bound to happen. Tonight, we got some delicious Rockstar juiced. This is Island Mango. It's really good. And it's low-cal. So I won't become any fatter than I already am. Alright. This is... Oh, boy. That's something. So you going back to saw off some more stuff? Boy. No, crap. Bloody hell. Let's try this again. Oh, dude, this dude behind me is going to shove me out into the middle of there, and he's going to saw off. He's going to saw off some bad stuffs. Pulls out the weird thing. Is he going to come back for the saw? Comes back for the hacksaw. Right. Or, no, a different saw entirely. Dude is, like, super overweight. I don't like this one bit. This makes me very uncomfortable. Like, what is this? Also, did I just have to jump to do that? Okay. Alright, so as soon as this happens, I think bad things are gonna start to happen. Here we go, kids. Oh, God, please. Oh, please. Please, Jesus, let it happen. Alright, as soon as this gets into this thing, we're going to be running for this freaking door. Okay, maybe we're supposed to run then. We're just supposed to run through the door? Run for the door and hope for the best? Okay. Yep, that's a positive. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's not good. It's not good. It's not good. Oh, boy. Oh, it's kicking off. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Well, I'm genuinely unsure how I'm supposed to outrun all that. Go, 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 go. See, this dude runs so much faster than I do, and I don't get it. Also.
Huh?
I'm... This dude is like, this dude like hauls. And I'm unsure how I'm supposed to, like, dude, it's gotta be like perfect timing or something. Yeah. All right. There we go. Right out in front. Super out in front. Oh, I'm there. Keep going. Keep hauling like you've never hauled before. Oh, Lordy. Oh, God bless it. Oh, God. Keep going. Oh, my God. Go, you son. Oh, we gonna roast him alive. Oh, God. What an insult. Dude's warming his hands. Oh, that's messed up. That is insanely messed up. Holy crap. What a dark tale that was. Get over here. Quit warming your hands on the dead man's corpse. What a strange turn of events. Lordy. Well, if you're unfamiliar with how Little Nightmares works, generally in each section, there's one main bad person. And since that bad person is gone, that means that we're moving on to another person. And this person may or may not be, like, horrifying. Hey, look, soda. Let's see. Last time I did this, I got an achievement, so let's see if I can do it again. No. No, nothing. That's cool. I figured as much, but... Let's go back this way really quick and see if there's anything here. Yo. And it looks like there's nothing. There's a dead end. That's exciting. Yeah, okay. So, whole lot of nothing. Here we go this way. Around the big old chair. This is feeling more and more like the end, or at least the music sounds like we're nearing the end. Well, howdy, Laird. How's it going? Welcome in. Just out here being in the scary town. Throwing shoes. Oh, man. There's got to be something. Dude, this place is like... It's like lit up like it wants me to do something here. Nope. Guess not. I mean, that's fair. I actually bought both games at the same time, and my wife actually watched me play through the first one, and then I just kind of left it alone. I didn't actually come back for the second one. There's bodies falling in the background. Oh, that's cool. What game were you playing at the time? Oh God. All right. Okay. I don't want to play. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it anymore. Looks like somebody's dad with a face torn off. That's fun. Okay. Dude's kicking him. Okay. Well, I guess that's that. More climbing puzzle. Oh boy. I wonder how many times I'm going to die on this thing. Well, got really lucky. Oh, for God's sake. Please don't go anywhere. Oh man, they're like everywhere. This is like, this reminds me way too much of World War Z. Way too much. Hello? Hello? What are you doing? Why are you running full bore at everything? We're gonna unplug the TV. Maybe. Are you gonna help, bro? Or are you just gonna stand there? Am I supposed to open this door first? Okay. Oh, goody. Dude's just taking a bath, just chilling in a bath. Now what I'm really confused by is, was I supposed to... Can I go back? Because if I can... Oh, no. Can I really not? Damn. Well. It's all good. Yeah, it feels right. Oh, crap. Interesting. So I was supposed to continue? There's nowhere to go. Huh? Can I go out this way? No? I can jump out there, though, I guess. Ooh! Oh, boy, yeah. Okay, so this is the way I'm supposed to go. Somebody's danky house. I mean, look at it. It's disgusting out here. By the way, I'm sorry if I'm sorry if my voice is a little monotonic and soft. But, my daughter's asleep, and I really can't be that loud. Well, there's a reason for that, right? There's a reason why it would do that. Can I open this with... Nope, need his help, that's cool. Alright. His or her help, not really ever sure. Okay. So far, so good. Okay. Now massive confusion. Oh, is there a key in here? Hey! That's good times right there. Let's go and unlock the door. Larry, I don't know if you said anything, but what was the game that you were addicted to? That you quit this one so quickly? I mean, no judgments. I mean, that's cool. I mean, I totally understand. First of all, this is not just anybody's cup of tea, so I totally understand. Now the question is, what to do here? Okay. I guess this is open now. Can I engage it to do something else? Oh, that was really not really terrifying, actually. I know what I gotta do. I think I gotta jump up there. Do this, drop off, jump off, and I think we'll be heading up into the elevator shaft here in a second. Yep, do that number. Then right before it gets too high, jump on it. Hey, there we go. That's what's up. Let's see, I can move this box. I don't think this is the way I'm supposed to go, but there might be some secret stuff, fun things in here. Like a new hat. Or maybe not. Let's go back the other way first. Because this is real confusing. Do I go this way? Do I go this way? Oh boy, this is hard. We're gonna go this way. Get in there. Oh yes, there's a shadow. I'm really unsure about what the purpose of the shadows are. I can pick up stuff and throw it in here, but that's literally the extent at which I can do things. So, it was for the shadow, the little shadow guy. Whoever and whatever that's for. I think it's like a... As dark as it's gonna sound, I think they're dead kids. Why is this getting all weird now? That is a strangity up there. Is there anything down there? Nope. So we are going to... Can we actually go in here? Nope. Scale the fence. Scale the fence it is. Up, 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 up we go. This way. And now I'm going to have friend boy girl, whoever, whatever. Get me up here, please. Thank you. And then we're going to do this number. Do this number. Ah, now I'm going to trust jump. I heard something. What an interesting time to be alive. All right. After you. Thank you. Jump up. Ooh, yeah. And here we go. That's either, you know, that beacon up there is either the happy time, that's where we're supposed to go, or it's the uh-oh, we're going to die kind of thing. Okay, jump into the window and hope for the best. Back into the creepy, creepy hole. There is something up there. There's gotta be. It's swaying way too much for normalcy. Oh boy. Oh shit. Yep. Run for your life. Oh boy. It's really hard to tell. It's like, am I dying or am I succeeding? Push the door open and then run. You lunatic, run. Oh. Well, this time I made it. Oh, no. No. Okay. Your leg isn't broken, is it? Are you good? Please be okay. Okay. That would have been horrendously sad. Let's see what's up in here. Bunch of creepy artwork, toys and junk. That's fun. Oh, and we're going to have one of these. This has happened twice for me so far. One of those weird, I don't understand. I got to run or get at the TV so I can touch it and then magically get superpower. Gotta do that 2 or 3 times. Three times it is. Now we're in this weird hallway with the weird eyeball door. Slow motion run. I wonder how far I'm going to make it this time. Will I actually make it to the doorknob? I did. I made it. I'm going to open the door. Am I going to do it? Come on. Make it. Make it through. 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 Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Go, fuck that shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, boy, here we go. Oh, boy, here we go. Oh, this dude, this is like freaking Slenderman here. Oh, you coward. You coward. You coward. Oh, you suck. Oh, you suck so bad. Oh, no. Well, get in there, man. We gotta go get the friendo back. You can't be a chicken about it anymore. Okay. Interesting. So I gotta climb back up, I guess. Yep, it appears that way. Let's get up here. Hey, look, it's like a portal. Can I actually go through this door? Nope. It appears not. That's okay. Oh, for God's sake. Big mistake. You know those parameters that you're not supposed to go past? And I walked right past it like a moron. And I blame that partially for it. Okay, am I gonna go back? I guess I'll go back through the door. Must be that. Yeah. Completely unnecessary. Sweet. Go back through the magic door. And, okay. Almost didn't make it. That would have been embarrassing. I don't know if it was more embarrassing than me walking off the edge, but pretty close. Alright, and mark across the very, very precariously attached board. Oh man. Jumping puzzle master. Come at me, bro. Alright. Okay, I got cocky. Sam, you can't do that. You can't be cocky. Alright. Down into the depths we go. It let's turn on the television. How do I do this? Yeah, but you could actually use the, that plastic thing it came in. I kept it on the counter for that. If you want, you can just throw it in that and then throw it in the garage fridge, or you can try to fit it in our fridge out in here, but... Yeah, I mean, you can even leave the foil on it. Thanks, sweetie. All right, let's see... I wonder why that's on. Is there anything down here? Oh, secrets. Oh, secrets indeed. Huh. Oh, hat! Yes! Guys, we found another hat. I'm so happy. We got hats. We got hats. We got so many hats. Not all of them, but we have some of them. I'll put on this hat for now. If you guys want me to put on a different hat, let me know. I'm all about the hat. Let's see what's in here. Probably another ghost. Another ghosty ghost. I mean, surely this isn't the way forward. Well, okay, it is the way forward. Pull this right here. That seems far enough. Magic, magic, magic. Come on, get in there. Okay. Now that part makes sense. Now, is there scary up here? Or there's a letter. Can't read it. Won't let me pick it up. That's fine. Oh, for God's sake, again. Let's go. Get in the TV. Yoink. Nice. And now we're gonna zip line to God knows where. Here we go. Okay, just push the door. Got it. Oh, boy. Can't pick up this hat, can I? Nope. So we're going to be picking this up. And we're going to eat this over here. Okay. I figured us eating it this way would... have gotten us at least somewhere, but yeah, no, really? Do I just pick up your bottle of wine and throw it at you? Can I walk past you? Interesting. so I can just walk past the crazy lady. Over to here. So that's where that goes. Okay, so nothing there. Let's see, do I hide? I mean, seriously, it's kind of a question of what the heck do I do? Okay, so originally I could jump up here. There we go. Do I break things in here and have her run at in here? Interesting. Why am I here to do this? Okay. So there's a magic light up there. Does the remote activate the light? Does it actually? Just, I'm changing the channel constantly. I really don't understand. We're just gonna... Okay. So that's obviously not how it works. Well, we know that doesn't work. So let's go through here again. Creep past the weird lady thing. Can I just turn it off? Sure can. That didn't go well. So perhaps you just won't watch television. I wonder if when I climb up there I can reach the television in here. Does this block my view? Block the view of me, rather, if I pull this all the way open? Kind of. Let's go turn on this television. Cool. So let's see if I can do this number. Yep. Okay, we're past that part. Hooray! Got another television guy. Her husband, I guess. Now, how, pray tell, am I supposed to lure this dude away? Oh. Okay. That was great. Oh, no. You climb right back on up there. All right. Looking out for any secret spots. Don't see any of this is going to break away. Oh, surprise. I'm very surprised by that. Wow. Well, this is extremely dark. They're all possessed by the television stuff. You gonna stick around, guy? All right. By then. Oh, look at more people. Good lord, dude, this is a dark game. This is just absolutely terrifying. In a different way, it's like disturbing. It's extremely disturbing. I'm going to say I'm going to have to push this off. Cool. So as soon as I get in here, I'm going to have to, like, really grab on. Yep. Get up there, fool. We're just going to blindly pull the lever. See what happens. That was sketch. I wasn't sure that was going to happen the right way. Scary mode indeed. Well. Okay, so that's definitely for that. Come on, buddy. There we go. Well, this is nice. I not have the option of using the flashlight. Those are obviously fingers right there, right? Oh. Interesting. Okay. Let's try pushing this closer. Other than it. Can I really not push this any closer? That's so sad. I thought I was onto something. What is this here? This has got to be something. I mean, granted, yeah, I can pull the lever and it's cool and all, but... I mean, I look like a postman, right? Maybe I'm supposed... Maybe a different hat yields me the result that I need. Nope. It is definitively that hat right there. That gets the attention of this person. Although, that thing right there looks like the hat I just put on a couple seconds ago. So, let's see if there's a control that I'm missing or something. Grab call, flashlight, / remote, so... Jump through attack, call... I thought that might work, but... Let's see, get up on here, see if I can grab the knob. Nope. That dude's definitely a hand. That's definitely a hand. We're just gonna keep going, just for the sake of trying to get through things. Let's grab it and start dragging it. There we go. Alright, so let's grab this knob thing. Interesting choices. So am I going to be able to go back? I guess maybe go back down? Yep. Cool. And now I have this option, which is probably a death sentence. I really want to know what this is. So let's see. Nope. Do that number. Perhaps there's televisions I missed on the way up. Let's see. Don't see anything there. Okay, so I don't even have a portal if I don't do that. go. Yoink. That doll's not creepy or anything. Mm-hmm. Oh, hell. Well. Well, that lady's got, it looks like she's got a huge ass mouth. So, let's see. Can't control it from here. Yep. That didn't work. Let's see. I guess I definitely have to do that. So, we have to be able to unplug that somehow. Certainly isn't that way. Let's see. Just keep going this direction like this. I wonder if I can pull this away while she's right there. Nope. That's a huge nope. That would be how I'd be successful, though. It has something to do with it. This one more time, and then I'm going to take a quick break to use the restroom. See if I can get this right. Interesting. I am massively confuzzled. Can't grab that necessarily. Let's try. Let's try dragging this away. Okay, so that works somewhat. Should I just get lucky, maybe? I don't know. Alright. I will be right back. All right. Let's see what we can do. I wonder if there's a part of... Dude, what the heck? This is making Sam sad. Problem. I think one of the ports on my case is bad. Oop. That was real sad. I missed bad. Let's try again. So we determined that I can turn this off. Okay, I think I got it. We'll see. think I got it. We'll see if I got it. Didn't have it that time. I think no matter what, she'll go back the other direction, maybe? Alright. Excuse me. So we're just going to try that on repeat here. Alright. A delicate, delicate, delicate situation here. That works. Grab and pull this backwards. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Ah, okay. Let's do this then. See what happens. There we go. Open the door. Nice. Okay, so that bit had nothing to do with it. I wonder what happens. Can I turn it off? Be actually kind of funny if I could. But I can't. Another puzzle. Ah. Let's see, can I jump up there from there? Nope. There's a magic little portal on the outside. And I can't go back. Of course not. That would make too much sense. So, interesting. Okay. Get wrecked. I don't know if that was how it's supposed to work, but that's what I did. Let's actually do this number. Yoink. Oh, come on. Just jump on the desk. And jump up there. Hey. And do this number. Sweet. Awesome sauce. I drag this across? Hey. That's a good time right there. Look at that. Yeah, we're going to leave it right there. I think that's a good spot. Let's give it a test before we go and die. Nice. Nice. Awesome. All right. That'll do. Some deep waters. Let's see. Can I break the window? Just feel like I should be able to get to that pretty easily. But they're not making it easy. Eh, I guess I'm not. Just seems like I'm supposed to be able to do that. All right. So now we're gonna go this way. Yep. Oop. Excellent. Oh boy. This just isn't gonna go well. How am I supposed to avoid the onslaught that I know is coming? I feel like they should be breaking down the barrier. Maybe they will, as soon as I turn it on. Yep. Now they're pissed. Yep, that feels right. I knew they would be. They're super pissed. Because televisions. That should help deter them a little bit, right? Nope, they're still really pissed. Whew. All right. Well, we made it out of that hellhole. I just knew it was going to come down. I knew that gate. I knew that fence was going to come down and ruin my day. Oh hell. You jerk. Oh, I see. Well, that was extraordinarily terrifying. Well, yep. Boy. Boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Get up there, fool. Oh, come on now. Oh boy. I have a feeling that that's not going to get any easier either. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to run. Oh boy, he moves quick. He moves really fast, especially when he phases in and out of stuff. You ain't gonna catch me though, fool. I got superpowers, son. Good God Almighty. Slide! Yeah, right. I literally have like half a second to make that decision. So we're gonna pull down on this thing. Hold on to it for just a second. And then we're gonna run this way. Oh, crap. Well, that might have screwed me all up. And kiss it, bro. Suck it. Although that was gonna say it was, you know, bound to happen at some point. Is my remote control broken? Because my ribs probably are. I do not feel good. Although there's my friendo. Is this how it ends? This is a very interesting portion of the game. It looks like we're going to the end of the game. We are ascending. Okay. Dude, we got like the Matrix powers. Dude's gonna die. I'm literally using Neo's powers against him. Get up again, fool. I'll knock you out. I'll knock you out, son. I'll knock you out. Disappear into the ether. Just die. What? Oh man, I want my hat. I can't have my hat. Oh, I got no option for a hat. This is the end? Okay. Now I'm in Yu-Gi-Oh's Hive Mind or the Mind World. If I go backwards. Interesting. You can't shut the door. I was gonna say, am I stuck now? Oh, there was somebody there. Well, now I'm unbelievably confused. Yeah, it is. That is what I'm supposed to do. Bloody hell, man. This doesn't make any sense. If I close this door, that door back there should be also be shut, and should be whatever you want to call it. Come on. Dang it. Grab onto the door. Oh, come on. You can do it, fool. Lift the door. Hold the door. It's like I'm standing behind it. I don't get why I'm not pushing the door. There we go. Nope. It's still too heavy all of a sudden. Okay. I'm just gonna start running through it. Does it play the music every single time? Yeah, this one's different for some reason. So if I close this door when the sound is not being made. You figure this would be right. Okay, so we got this bit right here that does absolutely nothing. Wait a minute, what? I don't know what I did, but I'm thrilled that there's at least forward progress. Stuck in that bit forever. Okay. So I'm supposed to follow that sound. That much has been established. Make it across this gap? I sure can't. Oh, but I can push that board over before I do the stupid thing. So let's do that. Let's be smart about it. You know, make a crossing for myself. See if it starts the first. Yep. This way. but I thought I was pretty lined up with the stairs. Apparently not. Interesting. So do I. So it doesn't hurt me. Do I smash the magic box? Yep. And I think I pissed off my friend. Oh, yep. I pissed off my friend. My friend is livid. What? This is really sad that I'm fighting my friend. Doesn't like that. Oh, so close. But that is the that is how we do it. We gotta run at it. Blump. Oh, so close that time too. Almost had it. Almost there. Almost there. Oh, okay. I wonder how much I can get away with here. Oh, that was stupid. But that's the point. Gosh, dude. I'm so used to sprint in my other games with holding A to do it, but... So let's try again. One more time. There we go. Figured do this probably three times. It's usually how it goes. Third time's the charm. Uh-oh. I wonder if I can drag it up in that direction, sprinting. I don't know if that'll make a difference. It does not make a difference. And I can't drop it fast enough to do that, so let's see. Okay. Didn't expect the third strike. Didn't expect the third strike at all. Really thought I was gonna make it. There's gotta be there's a way, right? Okay, it wasn't that. The sprinting mechanic sucks in this game, I'll be honest. And a lot of it is because he won't just flipping drop the axe. Like, all I'm trying to do is drop the axe. Can't do that. See, that would be too easy. Number three. Was that it? Was that all we got? Or feeling good? Is that a good way to put it? I'm feeling okay about where we're headed. Nope. The axe is literally in the middle of the floor. Can't bait him. Can't bait her this way, can I? There's a way to do this one, too. Let's find out what it is. Almost. Let's see if I can do this. I think this is going to be possible. We'll find out in a second. Nope. That part wasn't. I wonder why that didn't work. It's because I didn't take the shortish cut. Yeah, all right. So that is the play. The first part of the play is this part. Dragging it this way. Putting it down. Running back this direction. Well, nope. That doesn't exactly play out how I thought it would. I think the better play here is going to be to put the axe right here, jump in this direction, and run back this direction. Seriously, how many more times am I going to have to hit this magic box? Okay, so that obviously didn't work, but this is the final scene. the final scene of this part, anyway. Look, we got my friend back. And look, the weird... Nope, never mind. I was going to say the growth material is clearing, but apparently not. Apparently it's getting worse. Oh. And apparently I went the wrong way. This is a strange place to be, eh? Yeah, we're gonna pass. It would definitely help if I was running the right direction. Dude, sprint. Holy crap. Yeah, I'm done for now. Cause it just decided to completely not work for me just now. And that's fine. Like I hit the sprint button and sprint button didn't work. It didn't happen at all. Move your small, skinny butt. Do it faster, you fool. Oh. Maybe I'm supposed to stay over there. That wouldn't make any sense, but I mean... It's definitely possible. See, if I do this and I beat this door, which I wouldn't. Oh, come on now. Okay, so to some extent I'm right, some extent I'm like catastrophically wrong. Break on through, fools. You got the weird slime monster thing chasing after us here. Yep, that's what it was. Get up, moron. Pull me up, you crazy person. Oh, you... I rescued your ass. You know, somebody said you'll hate the ending of Little Nightmares. If this is the end, I do hate it. This better not be the freaking end. Intriguing. What's happening? Ooh. I've aged. I've just been sitting there. Wow, aged a long time. Am I just gonna die sitting in this chair? Oh, am I the crazy, am I the weird crazy TV guy? Sure, looking that way. Yep. Interesting. Oh, dude, wouldn't it be crazy if that all was just one part of that cinematic? And we're gonna be thrust back into the world. Oh, that's so weird. So all along, I guess, I was this weird television guy. Have to say, I think the first one was definitely better to me. I think the first one is a lot better.
First one's ending, certainly. Sorry, guys. I got something in my eye. Oh, my gosh. So, first one is just
so much better. Far and away. Just the way the ending worked out and the way everything happened, it was just more interesting than that. Don't get me wrong. I really do like the game. I thought the game was awesome. But I would have much rather had the something akin to how the first game ended versus this one. But that's okay. Hope you guys don't mind. I'm just going to sit here, wait through the credits. Sometimes you get an achievement for watching all of the credits. Sometimes it's just there's like an Easter egg at the end, so just going to be sitting on the edge of our seats, waiting to see if anything happens. Something might happen. It just always really kind of amazes me how many people are involved in making a game. Like, there's so many people. So many people are involved. So many hands are involved in the creation of a game. This game, without sounding too condescending to the game and the developers themselves, this game was kind of on the, I don't want to say lower end, but it was like, you know, I mean, it's not Halo, it's not Destiny, it's not, you know, Call of Duty, it's not up there with like billions of people all taking care of it and dealing with it, but it's like, it's an indie game in some capacity, but there's still a bunch of people in it. Bunch of people all dealing with the money involved, dealing with, I don't know, the development of the artwork development, and then you have the animators, then you have the people who build the game engine around it. It's actually just extremely fascinating. At some point, I actually looked into game development college and realized that it really kind of took a more or less, it requires quite an artistic hand, and I do not have that at all. My art is not good. All right, I guess that's the end of that. See, you can go through a lot though. Oh, cool. So there's actually, it actually tells you, oh, I missed hats and a lot of things. Well, you know, I don't know if necessarily going back and finding everything will be entertaining in this particular game, because there isn't really anything to be anything that's exciting. So, that being said, I think what we'll do is get out of here. We'll exit this game in particular. That game isn't too bad. 8 hours. 8 hours I spent doing that. I guess there's some, if I find all of the half hats, which I guess would be the hats that don't cover your entire face, like the like dunce looking hat one and the bag. These appear to be like the, just like the hat I had on at the end. A couple of other things. apparently there's one called Primetime Content Consumer. I assume that is probably if I were to get all of them. If I get all of them, I actually might, you know, get that. I gotta restart Steam. Let's see. It's got an update to do, and then I'll throw on something else here. Kuiper is killing it in Final Fantasy. If you don't know who that is, should. She's awesome and is more or less my inspiration for even trying streaming at all. I'm happy to be a part of the Kuiper team, if you will. But I don't know. It's me and only me in here right now, so that's all good. There's a lot of games. There's a, what is it, the Team 17 publisher sale. Those people that do Overcooked and Worms. Having a publisher sale, some of it actually looks really neat. You got Overcooked All You Can Eat. There's Overcooked the first one, Overcooked 2. Those are pretty awesome. I don't know what Moving Out is, but it's very positive reviews. Looks interesting, actually. Might be something to check out at some point. Then we got, let's see, what else we got? Golf with Your Friends. I think that's a mini golf game, if I'm not mistaken. It was up here. Let me go look. Yep, it is mini golf. Mini golf is, this game is actually really awesome. I've seen it played before. It's actually pretty hilarious. It'll either make your relationship with friends better or worse, just depending on who you are. Actually kind of sad. You got Overcooked, you got Overcooked 2, both are very positive. Then you have one called the Overcooked All You Can Eat. This one has mixed reviews. It's kind of sad. I mean, obviously a lot of people like the first one, a lot of people like the second one, but for some reason people just aren't into the, I guess, would that be the third one? Let's see. Overcooked. First Overcooked came out in 2016. Two was in 18. So yeah, Overcooked is a, it came out in March of 2021. So that must be the case. Must be like the third installment, so to speak. Alright, so we got Little Nightmares 2 and Little Nightmares Knocked Out. I'm actually going to, I normally would uninstall games that I'm, that I've beaten, but in this case, I'm going to, gonna keep them installed just to kind of, what's the word, we keep him installed to get all of the collection stuff out of it. Remove it from one category and put it into another. All good. So now, I have, let's see. I've played the Dark Pictures Anthology Man of Medan. And it's been a while, and I could play that again. So I might try to hold on to the all of the Dark Pictures Anthology stuff. Which leaves the Alan Wake's American Nightmare and Alan Wake. I've actually not played either of these in a while. So, you know, I think we will try... I think we'll try Alan Wake. Let's see, let's get this rolling. Make sure I can actually do this. I actually have the sequel to this too, which is Alan Wake's American Nightmare, and that originally, when it came out for Xbox, I think was actually DLC for the game. I thought it was, but it looks like it's standalone here. So, we'll start with Alan Wake, and then we'll hop into Alan Wake's American Nightmare once this one's done. Can't be on too much longer. Oh boy, it's 1 a.m. Yeah, we'll start it. We'll start a little bit of it. Get a little taste of what it's like, and then we'll stop. My plan really isn't to stream any horror stuff until it's like nighttime, because otherwise, you know, what's the point? I mean, if you're gonna be scared and freaked out by stuff, then you should at least, you know, should at least do the scary stuff, right? At night, so it actually, like, makes you feel a specific way. So let's see, we got episodes, options, extras, nope, new game. I don't know what I want to do. I really don't want to do Nightmare. I feel like we'll be here forever doing Nightmare. Well, I can't even do Nightmare. So we'll do normal. hit somebody. Nope. Ooh, we got something up here. I forgot what this. Oh, cool. It's a collectible. There's 100. Holy crap. I don't know if I'm going to be able to find all those. I will not put you through that because that's. Yeah, that's insane. Oh, crap. That dude looks pissed. Oh, he's really close now. Well, I think I've screwed myself here. I don't even want to play with you. Let's just not. I can dodge enemy attacks. Interesting. I'm out of breath, apparently. Come on, guy. Weak sauce. I mean, seriously. Run a little faster, man. I'm trying, man. I really am. I probably missed at least 1,000 collectibles. Fun. Oh, jeez. Man, it has been a hot minute. headshot. Oh, thank you. Of course it was. Ooh, that was close. We're almost out of batteries. That is not good news. Oh, that's neat. No, crap. Well, yeah. Ain't nobody getting up from that. I'm willing to bet all the money I got that I missed a thing up there. Can I juke it? Can I juke this? Or is it just not going to let me do it? So close. Yeah, all right, well. Never mind. We're just going to go this way. Oh, another collectible. I got the thermos. All right. Now we got to run inside the magic lighthouse. Oh man, the graphics are so good. For the time that this came out, pretty darn good, actually. Ah, yes. Bright Falls. I think this was my first Xbox game. First Xbox game ever. That's cool. Give me a minute. Oh man, all these people got all their stuffs. Now the question is which car are we driving? Are we driving the nice Lincoln? We are. However, in the nightmare we were driving this crappy weird car. Oh, hey, Kuiper. Welcome in. What up, everybody? I'm streaming a little bit of Alan Wake. Oh, Aspen. Thanks for the follow, man. Or ma'am. Or they. I don't really know. I'm really bad at that. Please forgive me for that, but because this is how normal people do it. Kuiper, not at all. You're not crashing my party at all. My party has been, actually not too bad, honestly. But, yeah. That's how anybody would hand you instructions with, a key. Hey, thanks for the follow. Appreciate you, man. You know, honestly, if people did, if people did try to scare me, it would be fine. I mean, to be honest, at some point when I'm able to get some sound bites on here, I'm more than sure that I will get the crap scared out of me all the time. But Valis, it's cool. All good. I didn't know if I don't really this is all really new to me, so I mean, like, I'm just, thank you for the follow. That's really what I'm trying to say. It is really early in the morning here, so my brain is fried. Has been, you know, it's all good. I found actually, I actually got the sound bites set up pretty good. I just gotta get the, what is it, the widget or whatever set up for Twitch. Yeah. Epic brain fry time. You guys not have game sound? I'm sure we're really concerned about that. Two hours of sleep is not enough. I've done that before. It's not supported by anyone. Do you guys really not have gameplay sound? If that's the case, genuinely, I don't know how to fix that. I want to hook you guys up with at least some sound. Kuiper, can you help me fix it? Maybe tomorrow. I did have Kuiper's stream going on in the background, so I did hear the screaming. Good to know we have an axe. Gas can. What looks to be some really high-tech generator thing. All the lights are off, I'm sure is what's going to be said. Dude, there's so many. There's just a surplus of crows. Well, that's not creepy. Dude, they're just crows everywhere. Oh, Spanx. I appreciate it. Let's go jumping. Oh, botched. There we go. And an achievement. That's nice. Aspen, you have a good night. Enjoy your sleep time. I thought we could be happy here, but I was wrong. Nothing creepier than some weird black fog. Cool beans. Hey, look, a collectible. You know what? Hold on. Hey, there you go. At least for the time being. I gotcha. Uh-oh. Things are about to get funky in here. We're not wearing pants anymore. Or a shirt. Kuiper, I approve of the improv lines. Subtitles aren't nearly as fun. Ow, that hurts my feelings. You stay away from me, you weird birds. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Look, clearly you don't see that the wolf hunting makes me feel like a stronk boy. What is a stronk boy? Ro-ro. And now we're in a weird place where we've just gotten into a car accident. I didn't like anything. I don't like anyone. It's strong and millennial speak. Perfect. Creepy, creepy. Uh-oh. Bye, car. I don't think we'll be getting the deposit back. Hey, thanks for the sub, Allison. Thanks for coming out for a few minutes. I appreciate it. I really do. You have a good night. What's up, Bink? Okay, Kuiper. Thanks for bringing in some friends. I appreciate it. You have a good night, and I think we'll see you tomorrow, right? No more car, and insurance gonna pay for that. Bye, Kuiper. Have a good night. Have a good sleep. Oh, I can hit the back button. Let's go back to the title page. Shoot. Well, I guess we keep going. Although, it's really hard to tell sometimes. Did I come from this direction? Yep, I'm going the wrong way. Just sprint to make up the time. Having infinite sprint is an underrated feature that... Anyway, like I was saying before I was rudely interrupted, having infinite sprint is an underrated feature in games. Oh, it's a logging company, it looks like. That bodes well, right? Everything will be fine. We're going to go off the beaten path for a second. See if there's any shinies hidden anywhere. It's really dark. So I'm going to go with no. Scary. Oh, crap. Fun. Oh, crap. We'll pick up the coffee thermos and pick up the random pages. I see. I'm supposed to go that way. Towards the sound of the axe murderer. You know. As one would do. Oh, boy. Let's get that. Let's get. Oh, damn. Ow. It's like... Nothing like good old time. Well, there's a power button right here. That do anything? Absolutely nothing. Neato beans. All right, well, here we go. Into the weird part of the forest. Pop, 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 man. Let's go see if there's anything shiny up here. Nope. Nothing like a live wire, though. Yeah, don't want to find out, so you should just keep moving. Well, yeehaw, this isn't so bad. Neat. There's a manuscript page over yonder. Hold, please. I'm gonna go back and get it, because I'm me. My apologies if anybody hates that. I do apologize heavily. But at the same time, sorry, not sorry. All right, I'm happy. I got the manuscript page. Oh, taken. Is this destiny now? And then we have something down here about Barry's arrival. Nah, we don't care about that. There is a bit over there. Now the question is, did I really pass it up coming over here? I think, oh god, yep. I sure did. That was sad of me to do that. Not all of you guys were in here when I was doing this, but there's 100 of those, and like I mentioned before, but like I said, you guys weren't here. I'm not going to be sitting here looking for all of them, but if I happen to see one, I'm going to chase after it. But not incessantly. Would you throw an axe at me? Boom, yo. can I not go up here?
This seems like the way to go. There we go.
Climb up the magic ladder. All right. That's not horrendously creepy. But I'll take batteries. I sure as will. Alright, let's hop on down. Is that a police car? Obviously, this is not the way I need to go. Excuse me. So here we go. Yeah, why not? Hey, look, more things. Oh, I have all of the revolver ammo. There's also a magic green thing back here. Nice. Holy crap, I'm so bad. Manuscript page. Oh, shotgun. Nice.
Still gonna stick with the revolver. I got the most ammo for that.
Thermos.
It really, really nerve shot. As soon as we get to the gas station, I'm going to call it a night for tonight. Yikes. Or somewhere. Maybe the gas station, but if the gas station takes 1,000 years, might not do that so much as a different thing. The weather is beautiful, and by beautiful we mean terrifying and scary. Nice ammo for that. Manuscript page. There's a gas station 1,000 miles away.
Oh, shoot. Try not to screw this up this time. There we go. Good times. Good times were had by all. Cool beans. Nothing like some. Ow. God, dude, you guys suck. All right. Let's get to that safe haven. Oh boy, look how winded I am. Right on, right on, right on. All right, and nice, nice, nice. Nice. We got flare gun ammo. That's good times. I'm sure that'll come in handy shortly. He sounds awfully close. That'll do. Oh yeah, shoddy, 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 shoddy. Got all the batteries. What did that even do? Seems like it did a whole lot of nothing. There's the crazy dude. Oh boy. Oh boy. Boy, you're hefty. Ah, there's one. It's like there's always got to be at least one, right? It has me focus 8,000 times, but it's like I get it. There's a weird deer thing. Came in here for. Oh yeah, telephone. That makes sense. So I said, no. I don't know where the hell that dude is. I can tell you one thing, though. He's dead to me. Oh, shoot. Good way to end the stream. Well, all right. Well, at 2 a.m. I'm gonna call it. It was a good time, guys. I'm glad you guys were here, and I thank everybody who did follow. I really appreciate it. This whole thing is very new for me, and obviously I've got some stuff to learn. So, yeah. I'm going to be streaming again tomorrow. I don't know if it'll be nearly as long, but If you have any interest in watching more of this Alan Wake episodic game, then tune in tomorrow night. Might stream some Destiny or something in the afternoon. If you guys are interested in that, that's first-person shooter stuff. I'm just going to probably be working on some bounties. Those are just easily collectible things that are less time-consuming than something more in-depth, but yeah. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Again, thanks for the follows, and see you guys tomorrow night or tomorrow afternoon. All right. Night, guys.